perhaps another symptom of fatigue. Collier goes to the reverse and hooks it in. Minnesota, their largest lead of the game, it's three.
Can't help at the help line for sure, and you don't want to be called for a defensive 3 second. It opens up the lane.
Nice spin move in the lane by Napheesa Collier.
The 16th pick of this year's draft. Collier swooping through and laying it in. Napheesa Collier gives Minnesota its largest lead of the game. It's five. A big time combo.
Far that has not happened for Washington, but they're down by five. Oh, Collier just rid herself of Hawkins.
Beautiful move by Napheesa Collier.
They have had a tendency to get off to a slow start, not today.
You see what Collier can bring to the floor, the up and under, the ball handling skills.
And here to start the third though, force the turnover and get the jumper by Colty Williams. Collier falling away, puts it in. Give her team a second chance where she can maybe get another basket.
Well, you know, and really
cutting that lead down, or taking the lead by seven. Adams checked into the lineup for Minnesota. Collier gets bumped by Caleb Thornton, still knocks it home.
Finish up the regular season and head towards the playoffs. You want to be healthy.
Very few teams are. Hamby, wow, that is just a terrific work down there by Collier.
I mean, check the footwork.
That one will drop home, plus the foul. Collier a chance for three.
Had to tighten up there, but Napheesa Collier loves to drive to her left with